Hey everyone, thank you so much for coming back. Welcome to Crypto India, and this is your host Shiv. So as you can see, we will be talking about Electroneum coin today. And so there have been a lot of hype around this Electroneum cryptocurrency, the new cryptocurrency that can be mined right from the phone. And the idea of this Electroneum coin is that to have more adoption, because it's to be used on your mobile phone, and there are billions of smartphone users around the globe, and to make it user friendly. So we will have a look at it's today, Electroneum, as to what exactly Electroneum is all about, and then probably what are the reviews of Electroneum, the features that they are promising, you know, the technical features that they are promising, are they even practical, can they even work? So these are the things that we are going to look at. We are not going to call it either a scam or legit, but whether we will look from a different perspective whether these features are possible for a cryptocurrency. So let's get right into it. So this is the Electroneum website here. The token sale has already closed, and they have raised about four two zero seven nine Ethereum they have already raised, and 4880 Bitcoin, which is a huge these are the number of registered users. And I also think, I'm not sure whether this is true, but I also heard that Electroneum has an MLM element into it, and that is why, that was one of the reasons why there have been so much of hype around Electroneum. But let's have a look at what exactly are they trying to do. So they say that it's a disruptive technology, enormous market, awesome team. Okay, great. And so one of the tweet here from Duncan Logan: have been a buyer and holder of Bitcoin and Ethereum for a long time, but this is really the first ICO I will buy. So of course there is a hype around Electroneum. I can show you some pages which really talks about get into Electroneum or you're missing out on a very big thing, which is definitely a hype. So let's have a look at exactly what are they doing, what are the features that they have. So the first thing is the easiest cryptocurrency to manage. So cryptocurrencies are so hard to come by, the barriers to entry for most people are too large, complex software, GPU mining rigs, sending personal identification to a strange website. Electroneum makes it easy to access the use super currency that has all of the benefits of Bitcoin and more. So they also have unhackable offline wallets. So your Electroneum coins can be safe and cannot be hacked. And it says the future, we have built a custom Electroneum blockchain that allows us to launch many disruptive technologies, features to the cryptocurrency market. However, our plans do not end there. So this is their kind of a roadmap, something like that. Offline wallet, mobile wallet, desktop mining software, app development, marketing, crowdfunding, sale. So this is the team, by the way. So I mean, they are really transparent in terms of who all are behind the team. And if you look at Richard Ellis, he comes with about 20 years of experience. He founded retotal.com in 2013. He assembled a developer of 40. So this is about his LinkedIn profile. And then you have James Atkinson, Dean Cole. So pretty strong team here. And the best part is they have come out and said that, look, we are the one who are actually building. So they are ready to take the blame in case Electroneum fails. At the same time, they are ready to take the credit also if Electroneum becomes a huge success. So, yeah. So you have advisors, Mark Robinson, Andy Denton. So it looks like a pretty legitimate website right now. But let's have a look at what exactly are they offering. So here is a review on bitcoinexchange.com. And right, so as you can see here, what is Electroneum? Electroneum is a cryptocurrency built on its Bitcoin derived blockchain. The cryptocurrency claims to be the world's first common cryptocurrencies. And yeah, what makes Electroneum different? Ethereum, or here are some of the unique selling points for Ethereum in white paper. The coins has a maximum total supply of 21 billion, which will mean transactions have only 2 decimal places. So this is very unique. So unlike Bitcoin, which has about 8 decimals, Electroneum has only two decimals, just like dollars and rupees, wherein 0.01, 0.02, just like a fiat money. So this is very unique. The first cryptocurrency is having just two decimal features. Not even Ethereum has that. Who is behind Ethereum? It talks about the team here having 20 plus years of experience. And how does Electroneum works? It's a mobile friendly currency. The creators of Electroneum recognize that most of the world has a mobile phone. Approximately 2 billion people own a smartphone. Electroneum is based on harnessing power from all the smartphones to power the network. In addition, users can control all aspects of Electroneum from their mobile wallet. Right, so cryptocurrencies are mined with specialist like PCs, multiple GPU, but Electroneum will allow users to mine the currency with the mobile feature. So there are two unique features that they have. Is the first one, this goes like just like a fiat currency, it has zero, two decimals. And the second feature, amazing feature, is that it can be mined on the mobile phones. Now this can be a feature, but this can also be a bug. This can also result into a negative effect for Electroneum. So we will have a look at that as well. So what are the products ready? So the products have already been, these are the products which are already, the Electroneum blockchain is ready, the app-based wallet is ready, app-based mining system that allows non-technical people to gain Electroneum is ready, a window wallet is ready, you know. So these are the things which are ready. I'm not going to go through all of them. Of course, they had the crowd sale, which is already over. You will receive 150 coins for every $1. So Electroneum conclusion, Electroneum is a cryptocurrency built on original Bitcoin blockchain. The company claims to have developed a wide range of technical products, including mining system that can be done from your PC or smartphone to generate currency from. Now, this is about a very positive review, which is on bitcoinexchangeguide.com about Electroneum. Let's have a look at some negatives. So here, is Electroneum a scam? Again, this is a positive one here. It says Electroneum is definitely not a scam. It's founded by an interesting team. That's pretty good if it is about marketing. I think this marketing experience might lead to a pretty good, really, because they know how to get people's attention. But over here, there is another website called verifiedicos.com, which has written about Electroneum, and they have raised a couple of red flags here. Okay, so let's go through this now. Here it says the crowd sale open, of course, closed right now. So they were about to close the crowd sale on 31st of October. They have closed it early. So I think that's a positive point for Electroneum. I just hope that this does not turn out to be a scam. This, and whatever the feature they are offering, it does work out. That's my hope. Okay. Obviously, I would not intend it to fail by any chance. But let's have a look at what verifiedico.com has to say about Electroneum. So Electroneum is a complementary currency that has been developed to allow anyone, regardless of technical ability, easy to use cryptocurrency. Within a few minutes of installing the mobile app, user can see Electroneum being added to their wallet via the unique mobile mining experience. Nearly all cryptocurrencies are mined with a special equipment. Electroneum can be obtained via the mobile mining experience. So this is one of the unique features that is had, that it can be mined on the smartphone. So let's have a look here. So red flags, right? Concept: the mass adoption is the goal with Electroneum. It is a difficult battle that can reap huge rewards. So one of the best things that they're trying to do is they're focusing on the mass adoption, which is great. I mean, you talk about cryptocurrencies market right now, it's not even 5% of the total, 5% of people who know of about cryptocurrencies and Bitcoin and blockchain technology across the globe. So they are targeting the mass adoption, which is awesome. Let's have a look at the team. So what they have to say about the team. Team looks real and has a lots of previous experience, working experience together. However, blockchain knowledge appears to be minimal. You can tell by their technical white paper not being technical at all. Now this is a huge red flag. So what it goes to say, that the team doesn't know what they're doing. They don't understand blockchain. This is what the red flag is all about here. And the third is the execution. It's not hard to start a clone coin, blockchain and wallet. iOS integration is unaccounted for. They have not developed the wallets for iOS as yet. We are still trying to figure out what's so special about this one. Now, so these are a couple of red flags here about Electroneum. Another red flags I hear, Facebook-like inflation. So there have been huge advertisements and page promotion on Facebook. They have, that's the first issue. Too much marketing for any ICO is not good. If you're really good, I mean, people obviously come to know and they do pick up. Like for example, Ethereum never had an advertisement. Let's have a look at the second one. It's white paper issue. The white paper is filled with completely with fluff, no special technology exists with this coin. So no special technology. Third one is excessive marketing tactics. That's what we spoke about. They have done too much of marketing. Coin is spam advertised everywhere and will likely crash due to overhype and little demand after hitting the exchanges. Well, it could be a pump and dump. I mean, the short term, it can give a good return. That's what I think because of the hype around it. Really high hard cap. These guys are trying to raise $40 million. The official Ethereum token offering raised half of this amount and has actual technology backing it. So the real case is here that it does not have a real technology backing it. That's what the real flag is here. So this clone could succeed if planned. So what they have to say, so the final verdict is that this clone coin could succeed if planned implementation works for the two major mobile phone operating system, iOS and Android. Electroneum fails to deliver a product for a huge share of Apple's mobile phone market. The CEO was likely browsing the coin template website. He decided to start an ICO. So this is not available for iPhone users as yet, but apart from that, these are the couple of red flags that they have found. And if you ask me personally, I do have a concern as to how this cryptocurrency can be mined on the mobile phones. And if it can be mobile on the mobile phone, is this secured enough? And of course, there is another article here that says Electroneum solves no problem in the blockchain space. So these are a couple of red flags. I thought keep you guys updated on this. Of course, it's always good to have the positive and negatives both about an ICO so that you are prepared. You know you are ready to take action. Let's say if Electronium hits a really good price, let's say you bought some Electronium and really hits good price, but if you are aware of red flags, probably you would sell off and make some good profit and come out, exit. Or probably if there is it's a good ICO, if the project is really working, has a great future, then you will keep holding. For future, just like Ethereum and Bitcoin. So it's very important to have the in-depth analysis, in-depth review of all the cryptocurrencies, and that's the purpose of this video as well here. So it says the Electronium solves no problem in the blockchain space. Of course, this is by Rackle Jackson on Medium. You can go ahead and find that out. If I'll leave the link in the description below as well. Stupid amounts of stealing going on in with the social media. Of course, this it could be their personal opinion as well. But what we are concerned is whether this technology can work, whether the mining on telephone, smartphones can work, whether those mined coins can be secured, and things like that. So, overview of white papers looks like a credit to attract FOMO. Excessive marketing tactics. I mean, again, the same red flag here. The list goes on and on, but I think you can make an appropriate judgment from here. Invest carefully. Right. So this is the final statement, guys. Invest carefully. Don't invest too much. For me, if you ask me personally, I do have a concern with regards to the technical features that they offer. I do have a concern whether these technical features can be operational, can sustain in the longer term. So that's it for now, guys. Let me know what do you think about Electronium. Did you participate in Electronium? Are you holding it? And do let me know what do you think about Electronium in the comment box below. Thank you so much for watching. It's a pleasure to have you guys here. Hit the subscribe button if you have not, and I will see you in my next video. Thank you.